So I guess the idea is like you go to a place and you talk about all your problems and everything that's wrong with your life and everything that's making you unhappy, and then you talk about like all the reasons for it and everything that's gone wrong that's led you to this place and like your childhood and everything that was lacking there and that's why you're unhappy now, and that's supposed to make you feel better. Yeah, my name's Bernard Regan, and I'm a psychopsychologist. You know, what is a psychopsychologist? That's what I'm still trying to figure out. I'm trying to move beyond therapy, you know, to new places, to take it to new realms. And maybe it'll make you feel better and maybe it won't. You know, legally I have to say that, but it's not going to be boring. Oh, sorry, I forgot you were there.
That's okay.
Okay. I've never wanted to do the same thing that everybody else does, you know? Round and round we go. Let's try something new. Always something new. Like, I'll wake up and I'll just fry a cucumber. Why not? Who made these rules? Let's put an egg on cornflakes.
Here. Give me a header. That was at my face. That was right at my face, man. My name's Aisling O'Leary, and I'm from Dublin, and I live here with me mam.
This is deadly. She's been working on this for ages. This is Melinda's. So good, like she's the best out of all of us. Melinda went to art college, so she's academically trained, I suppose. I did this one, like we're all living at home, just kind of because we don't have a whole lot of other choices, you know. Like we go on daft together sometimes, like we'll look up, you know, could we get a house together, like a party gaff, all the lads, and like not happening. Like it is really fucking expensive. So we're all just stuck at home. Like I've never lived out of home, like most of the lads haven't. Like people sometimes say, like you're 32, like you haven't lived your whole life under your ma's thumb has maybe like stopped you from growing up, but that's stupid. Do you see that?
What?
That dog nearly bit me.
It was very far away from you.
Looking right at me.
Cheese whiz. It's Jenny.
Yeah, correct.
It's the future.
Hmm?
My future.
Yeah.
Simon.
Simon. Who's Simon?
Just a guy I met once.
Yeah.
That's Simon again.
Yeah. Same one?
No, it's a different Simon.
Oh, yeah. What's your dad's name?
Simon.
Yeah.
Different
Simon.
Yeah.
What are you looking for in your perfect man?
Someone who I can like have a laugh with, and who's gonna want to do fun stuff, like not boring things, you know. And someone who's like good at football, and like wants to just like do the stuff that I like doing.
Kind of the same with dating. Like I don't like to just do the same old thing every time. You know, I'm like, let's try auctioneering, or let's just stand naked in front of each other for like 3 hours. Let's like eat grass together, see what happens.
That's why I'm on the show, is because I haven't met anybody that I like. Like, they're so boring. Everyone, like, they want to go for dinner.
Yeah.
Like, you can have dinner at home. Like, you don't want to do something fun. Like, do you not want to, like, go to like Dr. Quirky's or bowling or something?
And that can be confusing, you know. A number of times I've I've been dating a woman for like 2 or 3 months, and then turns out that she thinks she's a client of mine. So that goes nowhere.
Yeah, what's your favourite goal ever?
Messi.
Yeah.
Ronaldo?
Yeah.
Messi.
Yeah. Messi, me too, yeah. Messi. Yeah, yeah, Messi, yeah, my life, Messi, my life.
You said Messi.
No, you said Ronaldo. Real Ronaldo.
Yeah.
behind the kids?
She what?
Hi. Which one,
Did you meet our friend?
Sorry, what?
Would you meet our friend? That's her there.
Yeah, well, I think that's kind of the idea. There's like a whole program.
You're going to meet her?
About that. Yeah, that was...
Yeah.
That's what arranged.
That's cool. That's cool. Yeah.
They arranged... Okay. You arranged that. She's an adult, right? She's not... Like, this isn't like a sting operation.
Here you go.
So, what's happening?
You spin the bottle.
Are you,
We touch hands.
Yeah.
You touch hands.
It's disgusting.
Yeah.
Yeah, germs. Yeah.
It's kind of like extreme.
Yeah, it's like, have you never played spin the bottle before?
Yeah. I mean, yeah, I have. But we do it with...
He's scared! He's scared of touching!
No, no, it's interesting.
I have antibacterial gel in my bag if for after.
I'm sure I'll be fine.
You won't be fine.
Spin the bottle! Spin the bottle! Spin the bottle!
Yeah, yeah, see you later, I'll call you. I'll give you a shout.
Great. So, right. How do you feel about coffee?
Boring.
Exactly. Custard. Yeah.
It's actually really good for you.
Wakes you up in the morning. I have a jar of custard every morning.
I wouldn't be allowed. I know, this tastes too nice. For breakfast.
Right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Ah!
What's you?
Yeah, I think I'm alright. Is that a trick?
Oh, I'm gonna call her. Do you ever get that? When you get lunch? It's like meant to be like something bigger, like flakes or rings or something. Like, you can't snack on Rice Krispies.
Do you not have milk?
No, it's like a snack. What's this? Here, wait a second. Do you want to go?
No, I'm fine, thanks. I actually don't want to spoil my appetite because I booked as a place at a really fancy restaurant. I invested in it, so I get first dibs. It's like, it's quite niche.
You know? I'm hearing a buzzing sound in both my ears.
Oh yeah, no, that'll be the electricity pylons. They create a buzzing sound. That's all the electricity passing through them. Yeah, it's, you know, some people don't like that about this restaurant, is that buzzing sound, but that's why they put on the musician.
I can't actually. I can only hear the buzzing sound.
Oh yeah, no, he's he has to stay quite far away from the electricity pylons because of, you know, all the magnetism.
Magnetism?
Yeah, it's, you know, it's coursing through your veins. Can you not feel it?
I can feel something in my veins. Like, it's hot inside my veins.
Right. What about the future? What do you see, like... Do you want to have kids?
Like, over for my birthday?
Oh no, I meant like kids of your own.
For like, play a game of football?
Well, they could do, no, did you want to give birth to children? Like raise them?
In a, like if we're playing mummies and daddies?
Yeah, I'm not, I thought this was supposed to be a, this is a dating show, right?
Yes.
Because it kind of feels like I'm supposed to Eliza Doolittle her or something? Is that what? Like, is this kind of like a Queer Eye thing?
No. He wears a hat. So we've that in common.
No. Sorry. You only get one knife per table in this place.
Like, we're the only people here.
Yeah. I think they only have one knife. You know, maybe I have found love, but it's a different kind of love, you know? I think maybe I'm gonna adopt her.
I don't know. I've never really felt like this before, you know? Like, I definitely like him. And like, yeah, I think I'd like to grow up to be like him. Do you want to Eliza do that
maybe
for her?
I think that's what needs to happen.
Look at me! Look at me! Right. I'm doing it! Whoa!
Pull it flat and then just release it and spin it as it's spinning in.
Okay.
Yep. And if you actually had a stone, that would have been even better. It's just like a big skateboard.
Yeah. Bit different.
A little different.
A little bit different.
Instead of your legs, you got that wheel, and everything's downhill.
My PhD was in composite materials.
Wait a second, you have a PhD?
Yeah, yeah. Just like, was always just better at homework, you know?
So just take it easy, you'll be fine.
Hiya, I'd like to put in an offer on Lismore Road. Not in the sign on the house. Yeah, there's a gang of four lads where we like to put in a joint offer. Yeah, okay. We'll all be down to the sign. Thanks.
You did it.
Yeah, like, wow, thanks, like.
God, I'm proud of you, you know?
Would it be like, okay, if I high-fived you now?
Yeah, that'll be okay. I think so.